motivational speaker, Mr. Bill Gannon. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Thanks for having me.
Of course. So what was your first job and how old were you?
First job was with my father. We actually, he owned a restaurant supply company, so was pretty much doing deliveries for him and setting up kitchens for people.
Okay, and how old were you?
Well, about probably 14 when I really started.
And so you said you got that job with your dad. There were no transportation issues?
No, I just went in with dad. You know, he brought me in.
Was it what you expected?
Absolutely, yeah. It was, it's a little tougher when you're working for your father because, you're not always working set hours. It's just get the job done and be done with the whatever time is up, you know, hey, it's time to go home, that's it.
Right. So what was your most memorable experience?
Working with my dad. You know, that was probably the best thing about the whole experience was being able to say that I got one, to spend time with him, two, to kind of learn a lot from him. So.
Right. So your first job was working in a restaurant with your father.
Well, restaurant supplies. We would build the kitchens and everything.
Okay.
So,
what did you want to be when you were growing up?
I wanted to be a pro football player. I wanted to be a quarterback.
So what's your experience with WPAA?
It's been great so far, doing the show, The Take, trying to get, I guess, some of my point of views out there and, you know, interviewing different people. And we'd like to kind of get two sides of the stories, have the audience figure out, you know, which way they'll go. But it's basically my take on the show. That's why we call it The Take. So it's fun.
Did your first job influence your future work experience?
Absolutely, yeah. Because it was, I see my dad and see somebody who was just had a great work ethic and was able to go out there and say, you know, this job needs to get done, and no matter how or what problems, you know, came up, you know, there was always solving it right then and there and getting the job done. So it kind of helped out a lot.
So what lessons did you learn?
Lessons learned was working hard, you know, responsibility would probably be two of the bigger things. Things I learned the most and kind of follow suit with most of my, you know, jobs that I have today would be those things.
If you could describe your first job in one word, what would it be?
Fun, because I got to work with my dad, so it was a lot of fun. There's not always those moments that, you know, are fun, but, you know, looking back now and, you know, I lost my father, and so even the worst times were some of the best times too, so it was a lot of fun.
And if you could do it over again, would you?
Absolutely, yeah, yep. Love to do it again, so it'd be a great time.
And do you have any success tips for the future generation getting their first jobs?
Communication. Work on the communication skills. I think all the kids go out there today and they look at their, you know, everybody's head down. Or I think
texting.
If you could text a job, or, you know, to your interview, go in there and you text your employer, and you'd be fine. But I'd say communication skills and, you know, just work on that. So being able to talk to people and reach people, and, you know, I think you'd do so much better in today's day, you know, older age.
Well, once again, Mr. Bill Gannon, and thank you so much.
Thanks again for having me.
Of course.
My pleasure. Thank you.